How to use left function in Excel. Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this function explained series, we are going to show you how you can use the left function in Microsoft Excel. Actually, we are going to explain the left function so that you can use it whenever you need. Okay, let's get started. So basically, left function is used to extract characters or extract a certain number of characters starting from the left of your cell or left of your string. Okay, and the best way to understand left function is to apply it. And let's apply the left function in this data range and see what we can do with it and what are the arguments of left function and what we can use them. Okay. So select this range. We have several data in column A. The first one is text and we have spaces. And the second one, we have several spaces and only text. And the third one, no spaces, but we have number. And in the fourth data range, we have number with spaces. And in the fifth, we have number in a decimal format. Okay, so now we are going to see how a left function work in different type of data range. Okay, so write equal to and then write left, L-E-F-T. So this is the left function and you can see here we have returns the specified number of characters from the start of a text string. Okay, that means it's going to return a specified number of characters. If we select this data range, let's say we give it a parenthesis and we're going to select the text and we have text in cell A1. So our text is in cell A1. We have specified that and if we press comma and you can see it's highlighting number of characters. So how many characters we are going to extract from the data range or from these strings. Okay, so let's say we are going to extract 3. Okay, now close parenthesis and if I press enter, it should extract the first 3 characters from cell A1 because we have right left, which is for extracting characters, and in cell A1 we have this data and we have specified 3 characters. Okay, so let's press enter and you can see extracted the first 3 characters from a cell. So this is left function. And if I drag the function for autofill, and you can see in the second cell in A2 we had text with spaces and left always calculate spaces as a character. So we have S space U and it has extracted these 3. First one is text and then a space and then another text. And you can see it has extracted the first 3 number here, 2 numbers and spaces, and here you can see 2 numbers and 1 decimal point. Okay, that means whatever you have, whether it's a sign or it's a space or it's a character, left is going to extract them. And how many characters is going to extract, that is specified inside your function. So this is the left function and it has been explained. If you like this video series, let me know and I'm going to create a lot more. Okay, and please subscribe for the future videos and we are going to explain a lot of functions in Microsoft Excel. Okay, thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.